Hey, welcome to the Gregcast. It's Greg. Today it's Holy Thursday.
Holy!
We've already entered Holy Week in that way that Jesus did, in a triumphant sort of way. So here we are on the day that we're supposed to eat. Today we celebrate the body and blood of Jesus Christ, and it feeds us so that we can feed one another. Just a reminder, that's all I'm here about. I'm terrible at picking basketball games in the March Madness bracket stuff. Ugh. Anyway, have a good Holy Thursday. Bye.